Thank you, Stephanie, for making me the Clues cake.